need my keys first. Oh wait, we can just
grab it. Alright, we're gonna go through.
I got yogurt!
Wait, where's Mom's Tesla?
They left without us?
Oh, it's cold!
Hi.
Where were you guys?
You forgot about us.
No, we called and I even texted and I said, come and meet us at this house, but you didn't come.
Hello, y'all. I'm bright red. It is 6:10. Wow, I'm like really bright. My family's doing lots of different things. And you know, what is Vlogmas without a sneak out? Oh, I should be quiet. Oh, it's just Raquel. Raquel, come here, I have an idea. Raquel's here, my partner in crime.
When doing crime, I immediately sign up.
I mean, what's Vlogmas without a little bit of a sneak out, right? I mean, I'm the queen of sneak outs. I basically created this trend. I think I actually did. I think we were the first ones. Boom. My family is doing chores, they're doing cleaning, Mom's doing a video, and I just, you know, my stuff is done. We're just gonna leave. I mean, we...
Let's see if they notice.
Yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna get changed out of this shirt. Show my tummy! See you guys in a bit. Okay. Good, we have to be quiet because Mom's filming. One second.
Hi, Fina. Say hi. Say hi to Karma. Say hi to Karma. Say hi right here. Right here. No,
she doesn't even notice you. Okay, Dad didn't notice anything yet. We're gonna see if everybody else notices anything. I need my keys first. Oh wait, we can just
grab it. Alright, we're gonna go through the cutest tags, if I don't say so myself. We just did all of that in no time at all, 11 items. So you saw our Marion Sprite.
We're noticing anything.
In his list and checking it twice. He's gonna
bring out.
Make sure you head over to johannamitchell.com again. Printables.
The door's open. Okay, here we go. They came back inside. Okay, everyone, here we go. Who is just beyond excited that Clay is back doing videos in our car? We're back in here, ready to go. Where to first? I was thinking doing some more Christmas shopping, because I mean, why not? Do we want to go to Target, or what store should we go to first?
Don't we normally go to Target?
Comment where we should go. Okay, here we go. Okay, that was not my car. Ooh, you know what we could do? We could make like some kind of...
Oh my gosh, I thought that was Kate. That totally looks like something she'd wear.
No, she doesn't wear that good of clothing.
No, I mean, like, top off.
Yeah, she doesn't look that way. But you are right. Okay, what if we had like a $5 budget and we bought stuff here? Like a meal.
Oh my gosh.
We have $5. Nice. Oh, we could buy someone else something else for that. Let's buy something for... So like, I'll find stuff that you like and you find stuff that I like.
Okay, give me options and I'll give you options.
Well, you know, I like healthy food. Anything healthy.
We're here at Walmart and we're doing a $5 food challenge. I'm getting $5 of a dinner for Clay and she's getting for me, so I have to talk fast and have a bad stop.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to fend for Raquel. Let's just do a fruit cup. Should I get a grapefruit just to be... No, we'll get her something fresh. Something fresh and saucy. Weird.
So she likes healthy. So, looking at them salads, like always.
Okay, I found pomegranates. I think she'll thank me for this. I think she'll really like this. We're gonna go find like a $5 meal. Like, you know those meals? I'm probably gonna live off of those in college. Just kidding. I definitely won't, because I will make those meals probably. No, this is breakfast. Here we go.
Okay, we got a Caesar salad. Let's see, what else would she want? Gotta look in them healthy aisles. Wait a minute.
Oh, everything looks so good. Makes me like really hungry. Ooh, what if I got her one of these? It's an ice cream bucket, but it's not ice cream. Definitely not ice cream. I'm gonna like end up getting her something I want to eat. Can't do that.
Potatoes, she definitely wants a huge bag of tater tots.
They have these, a carnitas taco. It's cold. I think this will work, maybe. Seasoned pork with banana peppers, onions. Does this all come inside? Okay, that's unique. We've never done this before. Ever fruit. This was $4, $5, $6. This is basically it. This is what I can spend.
Oh, but there is pie. Pie is always good. Basil pesto chicken. Oh my god. Okay, that was four though. So we're deciding, and where's the yogurt? I know Clay loves those yogurt bowls. It's bound to be good.
I think I'm done. We're just gonna wait for Raquel, and then we'll probably just like look around more because I need to get some Christmas presents, obviously. Maybe I should get her an ice cream. She likes ice cream. We're in the wrong aisle for ice cream.
So I got the basil pesto chicken power bowl. It's instead of rice, it's rice cauliflower. Gotta love me some cauliflower. All right, now we need to choose. Yogurt.
And we're back. Okay,
Okay.
Should we see what we got each other?
Yeah.
Really fast.
Oh, a power bowl? Where have these been my whole lifetime?
There's a lot of different kinds.
Really? What other kinds do they have?
Oh, I don't even know.
This one has chicken breasts with, yeah, it's basil pesto chicken. That sounds so yummy. And then I got yogurt! Finest yogurt. Do we have a spoon?
Do I have a spoon in my car?
I don't think I would in the right mindset.
Gosh dang, you're in the right mindset and you don't have one.
Good. My first time in forever.
Okay. Okay. Your turn.
Scoop and mashed potatoes!
We all knew you'd love it. Like it.
You got me carnitas.
You like them?
Oh, okay. I was like, please let me like them. How many is there?
Two.
I'm eating them all.
We just got those. We're gonna head to TJ Maxx before they close. We have to go before it closes.
Okay, here we go. Cue the music and the beautiful B-roll. There we go, another store. Clay really wants a pot. So Clay is gonna pick up a pot. If I come here really close to Christmas, like in another week or two, and there's more deals, I'm going to scream because I thought I was doing good.
Hi.
Okay, I don't think any of what I just did was filmed. Raquel disappeared. I don't know where she is now. My face is itchy. I like TJ Maxx. We're here to get some pans. I guess I just need to find a medium-sized pan and just go for it.
She found me.
You found who?
Ellie and Savannah.
Oh, cool. Oh, right here. This one matches it, kind of. I think it's good. I don't know what to do. My OCD is killing me right now. I'm trying to find one that matches the one that I got. Like, there's this one, but I don't need one that big. I don't know what to do.
I'm excited to see how it tastes. He's like, I would love a taste, but I can't.
Okay, we just went to TJ Maxx. I didn't end up buying the pot because none of them matched. And we all know how Clay works. Anyways, the guy, I was like, okay, Raquel, I think we're good now. Because I thought he was done washing it. So we went up and he was like, just give me 1 second. I have to do this for every customer. And I was like, it's a great arm workout. Because he's like, has to wash it, right? And then he's like, what? And then Raquel was like, great arm workout. And then he was like, sorry, say it again. And she was like, great arm workout. And he was like, oh, thanks. Like, he thought that we were meaning, like, you have great arms? I'm like, no. No, okay.
He's like, is that all I can get for you today? I'm like, yeah. I'm excited to see how these taste.
Yeah, we have to enunciate our words better when we are wearing a mask.
And then he's like, oh, I would love a taste, but I can't.
But unfortunately, I can't, and my manager would yell at me. I was like, yeah, we wouldn't let you eat it because we want to eat it.
Yeah, it's mine.
So awkward.
Rose Turkish Delight.
It's gonna be good.
Hopefully.
Ready? One, two, three.
Tastes like I just ate a rose. That's good.
Yep.
This is so good.
Hola. Where is the opening? There we go. There we go.
How do you like it?
I think it's good.
I ain't Club Godzilla, I ain't tricking, I just, yeah, lots of other words.
All right, everyone, we made it back home.
Mashed potato time!
Yeah, we finally got some food. Well, awkward. We're going inside. Wait, where's mom's Tesla?
And since there's two missing, that equals 6. They can all fit in the Tesla.
Wait, they left without us? Did they not know that we were gone? Wait, let's go inside. Okay, we're gonna eat some food.
Look at how beautiful.
Hello, bebe. Hila, say hi. Say hi. Say hi, Shaw. Say hi. Say hi.
Well, this is a very change of events. Normally we sneak out and then we try to sneak back in without them noticing.
They forgot us.
They basically snuck out on us. They like left us. This is good. My food's almost done. We're just gonna let it, oh, we're gonna open it. Oh, it's steaming everywhere.
15.
Ah, it looks so good. Oh, wee. It opened. I don't know how to pick it up.
La da dee da 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 da. On the stereo.
So good. Can you smell it?
Yeah, it's so good. The beans look a little bit questionable, but that's okay.
Raquel's finishing making her food for now.
Let's see how this tastes. It looks really good. Tastes like fish.
So
is so good. Wow, Raquel, A plus to you. Okay, I just finished my bowl. I'd give it a 9 out of 10. It's so good. How are you liking your tacos?
Meat's a little chewy.
Yes.
But the mashed potatoes make up for everything.
Are the tacos pretty good tasting? I figured they would be, it would be a little, I'm okay. I'm so full. I finished my noosa as well as my food. Bon appetit, I give you a 10, 9, I'd give you a 10 out of 10. What do you mean? Be honest.
9.9.
Ooh, just cause, I mean, I kind of figured the meat would be a little bit iffy because it is like a pre-packaged taco. Okay, hi everyone. Wow, I did not notice you there. Me and Raquel are back in the bedroom. We kind of had an outfit change.
I look like I don't exist. It looks like I'm
a- You know, when, oh, right. Keep talking.
Looks like I'm a lump of clothing.
Yeah, that's why I was scared because I heard something over here and I thought you were right there. Anyways, we are going to now swim. We got very bored watching The Bachelorette. You know, it just gets boring. Just kidding. We actually finished The Bachelorette. And now,
we want to go swimming.
Wait, but what is this I see?
We have three cats staring at me. Just kidding.
Cats?
I do the brown bear, brown bear. I have a little bit of a haul to do. First, I want to thank Rad Swim for sending me these. I have loved Rad Swim for a long time. I feel like it's been, what, 4 years that we've known them? It's been a long time. I love their swimsuits. They're very great quality. I am obsessed with their swimsuits, and I think most of my swimsuits and the designs are from Rad Swim. So, they sent me this thing. Oh my gosh, look how cute. It says, we love you, XOXO Rad Swim. Aw, thank you, Maddie, for sending me this package. Look what they gave me. Then, they sent multiple swimsuits, but they also sent these earrings. Look how cute these are. I am in love. These are so cute. Now for some swimsuits. Look how cute. It zips all the way up. It's a zip-up one. High-waisted bottoms. So exciting. Oh my gosh, this print. This design is so cute. Thank you, Rad Swim. Look how cute. Oh, I'm so excited. They have it in white. I am beyond excited. I'm gonna wear this one tonight, maybe. I don't know, we'll try them on. We have got this one. It's so cute. I love the crochet and then the blue. I'm wearing this one. This is cute. We got all these beautiful swimsuits and I am so excited to announce that today's giveaway is going to be with Rad Swim. So make sure to wait until the end of the video. We'll do a little bit more information on that later and then go over to our Instagram after this video because we will be posting the details onto Instagram right after this video. So stay tuned, be ready, and let's get into changing. We've got a little runway show for y'all, Raquel. Come thither hither. Here we go. Oh, it's cold.
Ah! How bad is it?
Just jump.
Should I?
Yes. Run, Gary, and get out of!
It was so cold!
Now it's hot! Hot, 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 hot!
Wow, I'm having a great time!
Crap, that is extremely hot! Oh, it gets better! Wait. It's just your feet that are super sensitive.
Oh!
So good.
This is great, Kel, like, peed a little. Dumb dog,
why are you following me?
I
need to put the camera down more.
Feed you. Don't like eating cheese or debris. Hi, welcome to my Cholula show.
Whoa.
What is Cholula?
Isn't it a hot sauce? Should I throw your phone in the pool and you have to go get it?
No.
It is waterproof.
Yeah, but the stuff in my phone case isn't.
What is it? Is it a photo of you and your? You realize with a driver's permit, you can go get a new one.
Yes, but I'd rather not have to.
It just is far away and it takes.
Exactly.
It costs like 20 bucks.
Exactly.
Hey, you blocked me from my fans. I ain't gonna feed you. I ain't got no cheese for your grandma. Buddy! Oh no!
No, not the fate. Not the fate.
So, Raquel, there's this new show I found. It's called Very Cavallari. You want to watch
what?
That?
Sure.
It's kind of, it's not The Bachelor, but it's like a live, realistic show, whatever you call it. It's about this girl who created a show, not a show, a thing.
Yeah, that thing.
We're going to watch some Very Cavallari.
I just got this notification on my phone.
What?
That the hot tub is active right now.
Active?
Like it's heating up and now it's cooling down. Like it's up and now it's down.
Well, let's turn that off. Okay. Make sure it's turned off.
Okay.
Wait, look at that.
102 now.
102?
It was 104. Now it's down to 102. So now I just
let's
go.
Let's turn off. It off. Yeah.
So off.
Turn off the
spa. Off. Spa off. Done.
Whoa, Raquel, feel that.
Oh, it's turning cold.
Why is it
it's not supposed
cold?
To be turning cold. Did you turn it cold?
No, I don't have the app on my phone.
I do, but I haven't touched it. Oh, don't worry, it stopped.
What did? Okay, good. We can keep watching now.
Turn that
yep,
sucker
see,
off.
It just turned back on again.
That's weird.
It's like as cold as the pool. It hurts to touch it. Not hurts, but like it's freezing.
Oh my gosh, my fingers.
It's so cold.
I bet the kids are swimming. We've been gone for like an hour doing our holiday shopping. And
they're swimming in it now? We don't have any cameras outside or else I'd look.
I say you turn it down. Turn it way down to 60.
53.
They're gonna get real cold real fast. Yes.
Wait, do you think mom and dad notice now?
Probably.
It's getting really cold now. Are you cold?
Oh wait, it's coming from over here too.
Is it coming from all of them?
Yeah, that's cold.
Oh, that on my back does not feel good. What are we supposed to do? I guess we have to jump in the pool to warm up.
No!
Damn, that's so weird. It's getting real cold here. And
okay. Get out the way.
Oh, what light just turned on?
No idea. Do you think mom and dad are messing with us?
Look, it's just on your shirt, not anywhere else.
Not me?
It's
not back on me.
Oh, it turned on cold again. It keeps getting colder and colder. What the heck is going on? Raquel, do we need to get out already? I think they're catching on to us.
Glittery.
Do you think we need to get out?
That's so weird.
I think they're catching on to us.
We probably should.
Okay, let's go.
We called and I even texted and I said, come and meet us at this house, but you didn't come.
What?
We had dinner, Cafe Rio.
Cafe Rio.
Oh, but I think I got it better.
What? Turkish delight?
What?
Why did you get Turkish delight?
In a lake.
Where's Holger's?
That's not, huh?
Yeah.
Holger's. This is Team J Max. This was TJ Max. I don't know why it's Holger's.
I want some of the food.
What did you guys do?
Because there was no movement on the cameras in the house for a very long time.
Mama.
No! We went shopping for your present! We went Christmas shopping for you!
Looks like she doesn't get any of it now.
Is this a boy texting?
What? Okay, thanks for watching. Bye!